Prince George's County Police arrested a suspect for a deadly shooting Saturday in Camp Springs. 17-year-old Damani Reddix is charged as an adult in the killing of 22-year-old Jose Romero Salgado. Police say the shooting was after a verbal dispute. Reddix is charged with first-degree murder, is being held without bail.